Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the second ensemble on the wonderful afternoon of music that we have for you from Purdue Bands and Orchestras. The group on stage behind me is the Purdue Varsity Band, and we are opening our program with an exciting composition called Backlash by Kataj Copley. Copley's actually the youngest composer represented on our portion of the program. He's currently a master's degree student at the University of Texas. I first got connected with his music last year as part of an initiative called And We Were Heard, a project that connects underrepresented composers to ensembles to do recordings and get some representative performances for them. And I loved his music, and I was happy to get the opportunity to program another of his great pieces. So please welcome the Purdue Varsity Band. Absolutely outstanding composer. very talented concert pianist as well. She actually makes most of her living as a performer rather than a composer. And the piece that you're about to hear was originally written for string orchestra before it was given this translation for concert band. So you'll hear a lot of elements in this that you can really envision the original string intent, but she gave some additional tone colors to this that really make the band version shine completely on its own merits. This is Sweet New Moon by Yukiko Nishimura.
Thank you.
its original form, a march with no name. Carl King wrote a tremendous number of marches in the 1930s and 1940s that were published in collections, and this one was from a collection called Marching to Victory. He wrote them under a series of numbers, and I don't know which number this one was, but the publisher realized that march number 4 doesn't have really a ring to it, right? So the publisher suggested a series of names for the marches in this Marching to Victory book, a World War II, almost a gift to the music world here, marches that were achievable by bands of all levels that would just kind of raise morale. This march called Burma Patrol, although King had no idea it was named that until somebody told him at a conference they really liked Burma Patrol and he had to ask the publisher, okay, which one was that? Number 4, we'll say. Okay. But Burma Patrol is unique in that we go from a minor key to a major key, not common in the American traditional march form, and also a recap of the first theme that we hear in the march before we change key and go to the trio section. This is Burma Patrol March by Carl King. Setup change here for the ensemble as we're rotating some parts, but the next piece takes a little bit more explanation as it is. The composer, Michael Sweeney, is an Indiana product. He's a graduate of Indiana University, and his first teaching job was at Greenwood Community High School, just south of Indianapolis. From there, his composing career really took off, and he was hired to serve as the director of instrumental publications for the Hal Leonard Publishing Company. Now, with over 400 pieces in print, remarkably prolific composer, and I'm very happy to say a very dear friend of mine as well. This particular piece, Earth Dance, celebrates the natural rhythms and energy of our planet. So you'll hear moments throughout this piece that represent tranquility, represent violence in some cases, represent heartbeat ideas, and ultimately some of the sounds that we would hear throughout nature. One of the parts of this piece, though, that I really enjoy is that our band just about quadrupled its size because you're now part of it. And there will be some very simple effects very early in the piece that we would hope that you join us as I show you how to do that. It takes no musical training, I promise. But it helps create the atmosphere that the entire piece is based on, this opening serenity and some of the sounds that we often can find very calming or very interesting in nature. It'll be very clear what to do when the time comes very early in the piece, and then for the next several minutes afterward, you can just sit back and enjoy. This is Earth Dance by Michael Sweeney. Much for being here this afternoon. We have one more song with the Varsity Band, and then another quick set of change, and we'll bring to the stage the Purdue University Concert Band for one more outstanding performance for you. We hope you stick around for that. Also, a big thank you in the back to Dr. Pamela Nave and Victoria Knott, who are covering percussion parts for us, filling in some extra spots that we had open. So thank you to the two of you for helping us out here today. Our last piece, just the name, Critical Mass, will tell you that this is probably not going to be a slow, pretty lullaby to close out our concert. In fact, this one has an incredible amount of energy involved. The composer's last comment, bold rhythmic statements present throughout the work, which end in an almost violent display of musical imagery. A lot of energy in a short period of time here. This is Critical Mass.